Hey, Rob, do we got a mic condom?
Yeah,
that's what this is. I don't know none of these niggas on this show. I mean, I know these niggas, but I don't know these niggas. And they saying the shit to swipe and fuck, no, fuck that. My bank account is looking good now. I did 3 shows yesterday. I did the show before I came here, 2 shows and I said, ain't nobody finna slow my motherfucking shit. I don't need one that's the fuck you do. I feel like a little bitch. I don't know you. She got it. She got that. See, I've heard that. Like I said, this young man gonna come up here and do 3 to 5 minutes. Guess what? He wasn't on the show. This is some free shit for y'all. You know what I'm saying? Give it up for free shit. From Las Vegas, Nevada. Please put y'all hands together for Mr. Poncho G. Y'all give it up for Poncho.
What's up, y'all? Give it up for y'all selves. I'm just traveling, man. I'm from Las Vegas, Nevada, but I'm originally from Chicago. I represent y'all to the fullest. Man, y'all know who I am? Y'all know who I am? I'm what you call a B-O-N. Y'all know what a B-O-N is? That's a big old nigga. What a big old nigga is, that's a male version of a Lizzo, BBW. Speaking of BBWs, there's a lot of fine ass, decent little mediocres in here right now. Y'all fake cute, low key. Really? Any couple? Y'all a couple? Y'all met off the internet? Oh, y'all weird as fuck. You don't meet off the internet, you fucking weird. You're supposed to swipe right. You know what I'm saying? You're supposed to put your location down. You're supposed to be like, man, I'm at Reynolds. And a nigga supposed to pop up and be like, you remember me? I'm the one who always poke you and follow your cash. You know what I'm saying? Because, you know, in Vegas, it's hard to find love out here. Because ain't nobody looking for love. They looking for help. Everybody working ain't even working that's working. Just the other day, this fake decent shit came up to me. Yeah, she asked me, I say, what did you do? She said, I'm just a webcam model with go-go dancing. She said, I like you, but normally I don't do this, but 50 for head, 100 for both, early bird specials, giving out deals today. So I gave her ass $40. Real. Pussy good, house dirty. She asked me what time I was gonna leave. I said 11:30. Real. But I don't care. I go there. She crazy out here, man. They be the finest little reckless. You know what I'm saying? They be sleeping in the 2-bedroom studio. Just the other day. This little decent little shit came up to me. She said, I'm gonna cook for you. I go over there. She cook. I said, what the fuck is this? She said, this pasta, baby. I said, hell no, them noodles. Shit crazy out here, man. You know, I be the finest ass bitches, but they be dumb as hell. For real. All the young bitches twerk. That's all they do. For real. Old business be trying to kill themselves because they get through so much hard work and shit. Shit crazy out here. Y'all know who I am? Y'all know who I am? I'm just a black nigga with $50,000 worth of fake jewelry. It's the finest cosmetic jewelry in the world. And that shit's still $50,000. You know what I'm that, because niggas ain't wearing real gold. They ass wearing yellow silver. It's crazy out here, man. I'm be honest, ladies. Ain't nobody hollering at y'all because y'all look good. Motherfuckers hollering at y'all because they homeless. Really, you think you like, oh, I'm fat as hell. No, nigga, that nigga needs some sleep. Man, it's cold. Christmas shit coming. Shit crazy out here. Where all my weed smokers at? Hell yeah, it got kind of dry, didn't it? Yeah, cause don't nobody smoke weed no more. They ass smoke meth. Heroin, coke, and shit. You ask my boy, you say, man, you smoke weed? I'm like, hell no, you got me fucked up. And then later on, 10 minutes later, like, man, what a cocaine. It only lasts for a system 2 days. Weed 30 days, man. That shit crazy. You know, what I wanted to say was, this shit crazy out here, man. It's hard for us to find work out here in this time of year. You know, because of the corona and shit. I'm glad y'all came out here, man. Give it up for yourselves one more time, man. Yeah. Y'all the niggas broke. You gonna find out who broke, man. They was balling and shit. Now they ass fucked up. For real. Man, ladies, any single people in? So everybody got somebody in there. Hell nah. Hell no way. I'm only got Snapchat premium. How the fuck? You know, like they said, I'm traveling all the way here from Las Vegas, Nevada and shit. You know, everybody say they from somewhere, they not really from nowhere. They be lying and shit. You ask a nigga, you say, if a nigga tell you they from the whole entire state, they is not no city nigga. You hear a nigga, they be like, man, I'm from Michigan. They is not a Detroit nigga. They is from Ann Arbor. You ask the nigga, you say, man, where you from? They be like, I'm from Maryland. They ask, is a D.C. nigga. Like I said, I'm from Chicago, Illinois. Everybody from Chicago until they meet me. I'd be like, bro, where the fuck you from? They'd be like, man, I'm from Chicago. You'd be like, well, they'd be like, Milwaukee, Wisconsin, Indiana, St. Louis, Iowa. Yeah. Now, I just want to say, man, I love y'all, man. If y'all love me, raise y'all hands. For real. Because I'm giving out handshakes, hugs, and prayer in the back after this for $30. For real. If y'all didn't raise y'all hands, y'all need to raise y'all standards. Follow my cash up at Punch O'Cheese.